We in medical science are well. Cancer is one of the most deadly and elusive enemies ever faced by man. All too often, it is that goes untreated until, at last, it is found that cancer has been present for many months.
Yeah, my name is Max Churchill. I'm representing Norman Baker, okay. The cancer quack.
Good evening, my friends. The more I see, the more I know. The more I know, the more I understand. The more I understand, the more I can no longer remain silent.
And this man thought he could cure cancer.
I feel like Norman Baker was a very intelligent man trying to do something good, even though it turned out badly for him.
He was against big business, against big medicine, against big government.
As much as this pains me, my dear friends, the more I feel the need to share this with you. I have been investigating the American Medical Association, and the only conclusion I can draw is that a more appropriate name for the AMA is the Amateur Meat Cutters Association. These so-called professionals are not looking out for your best interest. They're not trying to cure you. They're only interested in one thing, keeping you as a patient so they can continue to bill you.
He was way beyond his time.
He loves life, but nobody's going to tell him what to do.
So I knew all about Norman Baker, good and bad.
The medical establishment profits from its treatments, but not from cures. They have reaped a harvest of millions of dollars annually from needless cancer operations, radium treatments, and x-rays.
Norman Baker was a charlatan and a notorious cancer quack. That's who Norman Baker was.
The opposition to my cure is understandable.